There are those of us who like to venture to the unexplored, to see the beauty in the strange and unknown.